I'll just keep turning the clock back. What could go wrong?
Well, you could destroy the very fabric of time, changing history forever and creating widespread panic on an unimaginable scale. Or not.